told him you were busy, but he says it's very important.
Who is he?
Well, he's Dr.
He's my new assistant.
Oh, yes. Well, just a moment, Miss Laurel. Find someone to type this.
Oh, Mr. Oxley, can't I try again?
No, it's very important. Better find someone to type it for you.
Yes, sir.
Anybody can type. Who'd you say was calling?
Dr. Lenton.
Oh, yes. Yes, Dr. Lenton?
Isn't it great? For the love that you've got, isn't it great? That you love her, isn't it great? Feel the love that you've got, isn't it great? You love her, and you feel in the sparkling eyes, and you feel her that she walks by, isn't it great? The love that you've got, isn't it great? That you love her, isn't it great? And you see her along the sparkling eyes, and you see her walk by and she looks pretty, and you look at her face and you feel so divine. What a beautiful sight, she's so pretty, yeah. Isn't it great? So you feel a love you got, isn't it great? That she loves you, isn't it great? Feel the love that you've got, isn't it great? That you love her, and you feel so divine, like you picture the time you're together. Walk by the streets of home, and you walk by the line, and she's by, right by your side. You're together, let the love unfold. Isn't it great that you feel in the love? Isn't it great that you love her? Isn't it great that you're feeling so fine together? That she loves you, that she loves you, she loves you.
Sorry for the creature? Why'd you want him to marry the girl?
He was kind of scary looking, but he wasn't really all bad. I think he just craved a little affection, you know, a sense of being loved and needed and wanted.
That's a very interesting point of view.
Oh, do you feel the breeze from the subway? Isn't it delicious?
I know.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Camera then.
Thank you. Care about it.